Good morning, children. Today we are going to make a stick puppet of a cow. For this, we need a popsicle stick, a pair of googly eyes, two triangle-shaped cutouts in black color, a button, white and black poster colors, a paintbrush, and some Favicol. Let's start with the popsicle stick and the triangle cutouts. We have to paste them here one by one. So let's apply some Favicol on the cutout. Yes, and paste it here. Press it. In the same way, we will paste the other cutout also. Like this. Press it. Let it dry for a few minutes. Now turn it upside down. We will paint the stick with the white color. Yes, like this. You have to color it evenly. Now let it dry for a few minutes. Now let's make the eyes and the mouth. For this, apply some Favicol on the googly eyes and paste them one by one here. Okay, children. Press them. Yes. Now, let's paste the button also. Yes. Here. Press it. Now, take the black color and apply it on your fingertip like this. You can take the help of your mama for this. Apply it properly. Now, stamp it here on this side of the stick. If you want, you can apply more color like this. Now, stamp it here. Yes, like this. One more time. Here. Alright. Now, rotate it and let's stamp on the other side also. Apply the color properly. Stamp it here. Yes, like this. And here also. Alright, children. Let it dry for a few minutes. Our stick puppet is ready. Wow, it's so cute. I hope you liked it. Bye.